April 2010 current affairs. First, Defence Expo 2018, venue at Thiruvananthapuram, Kanchipuram district, Tamil Nadu. Flight Ilyashin 276, Algeria flight crashed. Algeria border countries are Morocco, Western Sahara, Mauritania, Mali, Niger, Libya, Tunisia, and this country's border with Mediterranean Sea. Hyderabad Charminar. The monument is a limestone mortar structure and the water seepage below the ground will result in capillary action, rendering the mortar brittle and make it unstable over a period of time. Ancient monuments, archaeological sites and remains act to allow infrastructure projects within a 100 meter radius of a protected monument. What is prevailing cooler easterlies? Easterlies are from Comorian area to south interior Karnataka across interior Tamil Nadu, but bring thunderstorms to some parts of the states. Comorian, which means Cape Comorin, a headland at the southernmost point of India in Tamil Nadu state. INTAC, Indian National Trust for Art and Cultural Heritage. INTAC is a non-profit charitable organization registered under the Societies Registration Act 1860. Headquarters is New Delhi. Objective was art, cultural, architectural heritage preservation and restoration. Government Supplementary Nutrition Program. Take home raisin is distributed to pregnant women, lactating mothers and children below the age of 6 months and 3 years, while children below 3 years and 6 years go 3 years and 6 years get hot and cooked meal. Beti Bachao Beti Padhao Yojana, which means save girl child, educate a girl child. Beti Bachao Beti Padhao Yojana is a social campaign of the Government of India that aims to generate awareness and improve the efficiency of welfare services intended for girls. It is a joint initiative of Ministry of Women and Child Development, Ministry of Health and Family Welfare and Ministry of Human Resource Development. This scheme was launched 22nd January 2015. One-stop centers. One-stop centers are centers established by the Government of India through the Women and Child Development Ministry to support women affected by violence of any sort. One-stop centers will support all women, including girls below 18 years old.